Welcome to another episode
of Persona 3 FES.
We're here in Tartarus. I'm Mike. And Ruffles, you just entered the Velvet Room.
Yeah. Let's try fusing the ones we don't need.
You just reach the next checkpoint and you are ready to fight the boss. But first, you're gonna do some fusing. Lamia!
Power! Power!
Yeah. And Lamia.
Before you fuse that, let's check what Barith can fuse into. Cancel. Choose Barith. Let's see. Oh, it's also Lamia. What about triples? Let's just check before you commit to any fusing.
Okay. I saw something a while. Titan.
Titan. That's another option.
But I.
That's a physical persona.
But I need Fortuna. Archangel. Mithra.
Yeah, we haven't gotten a Mithra yet.
Queen Nob.
It's level 22 though.
And it's Temperance.
What about Archangel and Barith?
Star, Devil.
Nah, nothing really.
Power.
Yeah, so what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna get Power! Justice is... Who's Justice again?
Chihiro.
I think I have a good level with her, so... Sure, why not?
Woo!
It's just all power.
It's power!
He's got Magaru! And he's got Mahama!
So... What else can you inherit?
Holy crap!
Rakunda is defense down on the enemy.
Rakunda's not bad.
Yeah, but... And I don't think there's anything else.
They've got nothing else, actually.
That's good.
Rakunda's just the best.
Fuse it! You have 3 level ups because you're level 5.
Woo!
Do you want another accident?
If it's better, I don't mind.
This is power.
It's got a Cthulhu shield.
Ah!
Oh, my wings!
Does he look like a Demon Souls or a Dark Souls enemy?
Yeah. Hey, that's right. It looks like an enemy from Demon Souls or Dark Souls rather.
An Orlando, dudes.
Damn, An Orlando. These guys are scary.
Zane.
The first time I saw those guards, I thought they were statues. Then when I got near, they just turned to move. Holy shit! I'm not getting back here again.
Me Patra.
It's all stat effects.
No, Me Patra is cure.
Cure all
dizzy.
Cure all stat
panic.
Effects.
Not all stats. Certain stats only.
Oh.
What else? Can you fuse power into something else? Power and Archangel. Justice. Eligor, but it's not yet ready. Nope. What about doubles? Well, power is now your highest level persona.
Yeah.
So I guess that's it.
Principality.
Ready to fight a boss? Who are you taking to the boss?
I think that's all.
Register first. I mean, which party members? Register every one of them.
Register everyone?
Yeah. Square.
Oh, no. Square.
Check power if you want.
Power, strength,
justice.
Oh, justice.
Up.
There we go. The 6th of the 9th orders of angels. Duties. Wait a minute.
What?
In that case, I can cast justice. Because this is an angel as well.
I think so. Unless it says that angel is the one required.
The one
specifically named Angel.
Right.
Yeah.
Nope.
Yes, it's time. Who are you gonna take with you to the boss?
All the same, the 4 of them.
Okay.
Let's save first, just in case I die.
Yeah, the other one. So you have been playing for 37 hours.
That's a very long time.
And I don't think you're halfway done yet.
Wow! Really?
Yeah.
second floor.
I think you're about 2/5 done.
What the hell? Just 40%?
Yeah, something like that.
Let's do this, Mike. Wait, let me check my persona first. Which one is equipped?
Yeah, start with Fortuna. Spin the wheels.
Fortuna, my love. Let's do this.
Do you want to spin around inside her stomach?
No.
It's Tree Hulk Hogan!
Holy shit! Hulk Hogan! Hey! Wanna join me in WWF SummerSlam!
Be ready, I sense it's a strong one!
And they're wearing yellow tights.
Curious sneakers.
I'll scan the target.
Did this guy?
Most likely these guys will be physical, I think.
It's strong against slash.
You can use power to cast defense down, but it's too late. Oh well. Check the turn order.
Oh, it's they're the last one.
Except one. One of them is gonna be before Junpei, I think.
Let's see if they're weak against it. They're not weak against lightning! Holy shit! I'm afraid now! Oh!
Critical hit!
Great job, Iori!
That one just won't die!
Oh, crap!
I summoned me!
No! Oh, oh, man! Ah!
Whoa!
Holy shit!
That's a strong attack.
Hey!
Weak against wind.
Weak against wind. That's nice. I feel hopeful now.
Are you gonna attack or relent?
Here's our chance for an all-out attack!
But you see the damage, it's only 9.
Yeah.
They're weak against wind. They get knocked down.
Yeah.
But the damage is weak. So are you gonna try the all-out attack? Maybe this is strong. Remember that one boss?
Yeah.
Where the all-out attack did crazy damage?
Crazy damage.
Yeah. The beetle boss.
I'll risk it. Oh wait, but I'm dying. I mean,
well, just try it.
Yeah. Let's see if it's good. Hey!
Not bad. Oh. Get ready for a very strong physical attack coming up.
Holy shit! Everyone! Everyone!
Including you. So, do you want me to help you or are you gonna do this yourself?
So, I've got to change to the
I suggest you don't heal yourself.
Change it to
Do you want my tip?
What?
You cast... Who's the wind caster? Among your personas. Who has wind?
It's... Yep, you parry.
No, in your persona.
Oh, my persona.
Who has it?
Wind... I know I have one.
Fortune, okay.
This one, Fortune.
Is there anybody else, or is she the only one?
I think that's the only one.
Hey! I'd switch to this guy. Yeah, because he has stronger defense.
And it's Secunda. Secunda is...
My suggestion is... You knock them all out, all out attack, ask Mitsuru to be the healer. And then, make Yukari knock them down as well. That's my tip.
And this one... This is actually a better choice.
Make sure you assign the characters their proper roles. Knock down.
Alright.
Heal. You can also ask Junpei to heal. Because just to be safe. Yeah.
Alright, fine.
Then you and Yukari will do the damage dealing. Magaru!
Wow!
The enemy's down. Let's finish this. You'll fall by my hand.
It's over?
Nope.
Whoa!
As long as you don't die, you win.
Hang in there.
Okay, I think it's over.
Oh.
How do you like it, baby?
I think you're gonna win now.
Yeah. I think this is. I think it's done.
Thanks to my strategy, your strategy guide wins the game again.
Well, thank you, Mike.
That was a close one.
And of course, you carry.
Golden beard. Well, of course. You get golden beard from the Hulk Hogans.
Would you like to collect some golden beard?
What the hell? That's the weirdest. That's the weirdest award you can get. But just imagine it. You just defeated 3 angry Gaigas. Then you look at their corpses and you think, what am I going to loot from them? Their beards look good.
Get those.
And then you get the beard.
Why
no,
not?
You don't get the underwear. You don't get the valuable mask. No, you get. Of course, you get the beard.
What's wrong with getting golden beards?
Because it's useless. What am I going to use with beards?
They're gold.
Whatever. It's not really gold. It's just blonde. Exactly. So
why don't you go back and save the game?
Yeah.
Should we call this episode? Make this a short one, or do you want to?
I think we should go on. It's very quick. So.
Okay. Sure.
We should go forward.
Are you gonna change some party members here? Bring Akihiko in.
Nah.
Yeah, that one.
They're 5 minutes.
No, not that one. The 2.
Yeah. This is the later one.
Yeah, that's because you saved before.
Oh,
you
right.
Boss. Are you not gonna bring Akihiko in? Okay, Rufus, you just defeated the boss, so.
Yeah, I'm good!
It's time to continue on to the next area of Tartarus. 72 floors.
So far, I've gotten 72 floors.
You didn't change your party.
Yeah, I think that's okay.
Cling, cling, cling.
Let's go up.
You think you can reach the next checkpoint?
I don't know. Please keep your guard up.
Wow.
Lustful snake. Weak against.
Weak against what?
Ice. Not down, sir.
Are you gonna cast some Bufu?
I'll just let Mitsuru do it. Instead of casting Marin Karen.
Damn right.
Wait a minute. What's the. Oh, she's the second one. Oh, that's good.
Alright, fine.
Oh, there's still more from the back.
Yup, the books. What are the weaknesses of the books?
Fire?
Fire!
Weak against fire.
There are 4 enemies left.
So I'm gonna let you strategize, because I've been helping you a lot. Yeah, ready in the past.
Well, since the 2 is the second one.
Ooh, yeah.
Oh, Papa's. Papa's the girl, I mean.
The enemy's off balance. Attack!
You've improved.
The enemy is down! Now's your
one
chance!
More.
Turn back away.
No!
She has Buffalo.
Oh, that's right.
Finish it off!
You could just use Buffalo.
The enemy's down. Let's finish it. You'll fall by my hand. This appears to be just.
Naga! Naga has.
I think it's the last one.
No. 2. I think it's number 3.
Oh, it's the
3rd
one.
Yeah. Told you it wasn't the last one.
Heh.
What is the mood of this song?
Repetitive. Let's switch to the one you like, Mike. I think it's
yeah.
Damn it! That's the one.
Why can't she get more soundtracks? Doesn't she have the budget for it? Going to face this way.
Oh no!
There are three of them. Strike first.
Hey, you need the items, right?
Yeah.
Use Mudo skills. Well. It's weak against
Mudo.
Darkness.
Don't have any Mudo.
I don't have any.
Yeah. You only have Hama.
So I have a Gilo. I should focus the attack.
One down, two to go. Parry.
All right.
Baby, baby.
Right. Understood.
Woo!
Obey my command.
Damn it! He missed. Come on. Even if it's not Marin Karen,
yeah.
She still misses.
That.
You like that attack? Diorama!
Oh!
Full heal.
Damn. Couldn't finish it off.
Two enemies left.
Damn.
That's it. Senpai
defeated an enemy.
One last one. Enemy.
Wow, Jun takes down
because it's win.
If you get into trouble, run.
Who's the man?
Who's the girl?
There you go. You have your items now.
Woo.
My
better heal
has increased.
Wait a minute. Curry. Oh no, 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 not that.
Two-handed sword. Wow! It's effective against magician. It's hell of a stronger.
That's a very nice sword.
Yeah. How about my sword?
Plus two unlock.
And
hey, Robus, I'm gonna leave you for a few minutes. So
okay.
Have fun crawling around Yabasha. And hopefully, when I come back, your SP is still in good condition. So I'll see you in a bit.
Okay. I heard also in NeoGAF that Persona 3 is one of the games that drag on. I don't understand it. There's so much grinding. No, not really grinding.
There are two of them. Attack! The enemy's weak against ice.
It's just the plot really moves really slow.
Understood.
Yeah, you can do whatever you want, guys.
The enemy's off balance. Nice attack!
Yeah, give me another.
Obey my command.
Not critical.
The enemy's down. Let's finish them. You'll fall by my hand. This appears to be.
You will fall by my lusty costume. Man, there's no end to them. Elsewhere. Another enemy. Quiet. Right in the ass.
There are two of them. Attack.
Whoa-hoo!
That's the way. One more. You found the enemy's weakness.
The enemy's down. Let's finish them. You'll fall by my hand.
Overkill.
What an easy win.
Naga, do I already have that? Two-handed sword. Now I can have my own two-handed sword too. Whoa!
Okay, I'm back, so what happened?
Nothing much, except I had another two-handed sword! Granted, it's not too good, see? Look at me and Junpei, we're the two-handed brothers.
You like doing it two-handed, huh?
Yeah. Well, wrong way. Nope, not that way. I don't need to fight you now!
Mike. Why are you saying my name?
Because it's part of the lyrics. Don't you listen?
Boo. I'm right in front of you, but you can't see me. Don't shadow.
I don't actually need to fight that guy. Oh! You saw me.
So you're on the 75th floor.
Leave no witnesses.
It's weak against piercing attacks.
Weak against pierce attacks. Oh, I wish I had my floret. Okay, Mr. Do your thing.
Understood. Such persistence.
You better than I thought. On to the next one.
Hey, Junpei's doing it.
On to the next four enemies left.
Ha! Whoa, nice.
Hikari-chan defeated an enemy!
I don't have a pierce attack!
Oh yeah! So I hear that you keep referencing that NeoGAF thread about the game dragging on and on.
Oh, you're hurt! Oh!
Yeah, well... The problem of Persona 2 is pacing. So the end is actually very good. It does not extend the game unnecessarily, but there are months in the game where very little significant events happen.
Can it cook pizza?
Here's our chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a.
Principality.
Principality.
First one. Nope, it's Switch.
This one.
Yep.
Oh!
Ah, trick ya!
It's Switch again!
I tricked ya.
Dang.
Whoa.
Just rage.
Getting any good items.
76th floor. And my SP is generally good.
Yeah, it's still pretty good. You still have a lot. I wonder if you'll see another gold hand. You only fought them once.
Yeah, successfully.
Hey, dude. Hey,
look at me, look at me.
Have you played any other games where,
where what?
There's a finite and, you know, it's time-based basically. Like this one, because you spend one day at a time,
yeah.
And there's an ending. Have you played any other games like that?
Yeah.
No. Where there's a specific start and end.
Wait, specific start and end. Be careful. If you're staying in a day-to-day basis, type?
Electricity doesn't work on it.
Maybe I have.
What game?
Well, wait a minute.
Yeah, there are weaknesses. Are you sure fire is okay? Yeah, fire is okay. Yeah, I think fire is okay.
Careful.
Oh, fire is not okay.
Good thing you checked.
There are three enemies left.
Yeah.
How about lightning?
Lightning's not good.
So ice is the only one that's
watch
ice and wind.
Work on the, enemy.
The two spells that you do not have medium spells for.
So let's focus on one.
What are you gonna use?
What is there a term for that? When you focus all your strength on one point.
I don't concentration. I don't know. Concentrate.
The German.
You convert them into one target.
Oops.
Yeah,
I don't really have it. Hey! I can use this.
Obey my command! I feel to finish it off. I couldn't defeat it!
Home run! Mafia!
Haha!
The poison miss.
Yeah. Wait. Focus the.
Alright.
Yeah,
alright.
Alright,
fine.
Oh, everybody understands.
Wow, you cast your Kanda.
Yeah. I guess I don't have any.
I
wow.
To finish it off.
Nice.
Why, you little.
Carry. I thought Brooke was trying to say, Junpei, calm down! It's just a fight! Hey, that's actually against this attack.
I believe in your tactics.
Oh, not now!
Marin can- Oh, it worked! So... It's useless, though.
Yeah. Right when I don't need it. That's
stairs.
This guy's weak against.
It's weak against
it's
fire.
Yeah!
Maragi time.
You're all Marag gonna die.
What?
You found the enemy's weak. The enemy's down. Let's finish.
Marag gonna die. I don't know.
Who's Mara and why is she gonna die?
Mara,
that was
I don't know,
easy.
Probably their relative.
Ares,
I already have that. I think.
Elegant floret. I already have that.
The money. The money.
And we're going.
77th floor.
Yes, no, oh my god, okay.
I don't think Fuka has a whiny voice.
A whiny voice?
A whiny voice like what people portray.
Yeah. Who's got a whiny voice?
I think Yukari.
Rufus does.
What? No, I don't! Please hit!
Yeah, exactly.
Please hit!
Then, and then it misses. Jeez! Oh, saw me. Damn.
Pum, 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 pum. Da-da, da-da,
da-da. There are two strong enemies.
Lightning tap.
Wait a minute. Where is it?
Are you gonna check again? What's the name of the persona?
This guy.
Yeah.
These guys are pretty strong, so I'll just use Yonga.
That's 16 SP.
Yeah.
Good choice. The enemy is down.
It's an investment.
If you're gonna invest, invest on Tanaka.
The enemy is down.
Shut
now's
up.
Your chance. Here's our chance.
Why? Because he's a friend.
Remember your 40,000 yen became 42,000 yen?
I don't care.
Wait a minute. But every time I talk to Tanaka, he always talks about selling placebo products. Then how about the products that I'm buying from his show? What about that?
That's another line of business. Oh, maybe they're placebos as well. They really don't do what they
But they're doing well for a placebo, so
I guess. So whatever know. Works, right? Oh yeah! Greasy gear.
I got it.
Yes! My skill level has increased.
Anything I need? Oh, I do need one.
Are you gonna kill it?
Oh, sorry. Oh well. And I don't need the item.
Goodbye! Why don't you split up and fight the enemies alone, huh?
No. No way.
Are you gonna heal?
Why? What? Oh. Oh. I did not notice that. I think I have everything covered. The tour is really running out. Dry.
It's a little closer, but it's still far away. What floor do you think?
Right now, I'm in 78. I think it's on 85. Let's guess. Let's guess. One.
That's a tiny shadow.
Aww.
I don't
I'm out of here. Where's school? Where does he live? That's weird. Oh well, let's attack him. Wow, that's a new one.
Golden Beetle.
Well, a gold is conductive, so maybe lightning would do best against them. It does not.
I summon thee.
Freeze the beetle.
Ice is ineffective. Take that! Yeah! That one just won't. It's weak against
Win.
Garu skills.
He has to blow the beetle. Throw them away.
Blow away their crown. It makes them conscious.
Doesn't Ikari have Garu?
Yeah. What's up with that?
Are you gonna switch to Fortuna?
Fortuna has.
But don't test Magaru because one is already down, right?
Oh yeah.
There are three enemies left! That's the
These beetles have cute legs. Look at them. Here's our chance.
Disgusting. Let's get him.
Where did Lucifer learn that? You know, when he's using an invoker, he twirls it around his finger.
No shadows are left.
Because he's cool. I just have the XP. You don't want Ares? I think I already have him.
Don't you want two Ares?
No, I can't have. I can't have two of them.
Item.
Oh, there you go. And it's a small one. Aww, it's cute.
Would you like to play the shadow with your fingers?
Yeah, I wanna bait it in sunlight.
Whoa!
It's powerful, but we give me a
Avenger
Knight.
Oh, I'm carrying. Let's try Garu. Oh man.
Obey my command!
Woohoo!
I failed to finish it off.
Nice!
It seems Hulk has worked well on this one.
Come on!
Please hit! This thing won't give up!
Are you gonna fish the power? Is it hammer on time?
It's power hammer time!
It's hammer time!
Please hit! Please hit!
Oh yeah!
What an easy win!
Easy win.
Oh,
that's a Shisa. You can't get it yet.
I can't get it yet. Bastard sword.
That's old news already.
Yeah. It has been. Sorry, Junpei. Spoiling your party. Can't wake it up.
Wow.
Whoa. There you go. Guys, regroup, regroup. Don't screw me up.
Why? Have you been screwed up by these guys?
It can happen. Oh, don't turn in my direction!
I think that's a dead end.
Sure. Oh, right. But there's a an item! Oh! No choice. Gotta kill it.
Those guys again.
Hammer time! But I have hammer, so no problem.
If it works.
Oh yeah!
Works all
what
the time.
An easy win.
Woo! Hey, that guy's got a lot of XP.
Yeah.
It's a teleporter.
Time to move on to the 79th floor.
Who's flow?
Yeah! Go with the flow!
Whatever.
Can you keep going?
Oh man.
Hey, nobody's tired yet.
Yeah. And Junpei's no longer in great condition.
How do you know?
See, there's no more smiley face.
He's eating battle, not there.
What? Oh! Really? Huh,
no
item.
No shadows.
Oop. Can't avoid it. Gotta fight it.
Badass.
Oh, come on! Turn around!
It wants to go
close to you. Damn this stalker! Mommy!
New enemy.
I'll scan the target.
Let's try Nagaru.
Oh!
Obey my command.
Ice.
seconds.
Yeah, weak. But she missed.
The enemy's weak against ice. Yeah! Hikari-chan defeated an enemy.
Switch to Fortuna and cast some Bufu.
Fortuna!
Spin the wheel.
The enemy's off balance. Attack!
Here's a chance. Let's get him.
You know, Fortuna would be a really fetish girl for car enthusiasts. Because she's got a wheel.
You're crazy.
It's not crazy if you meet someone like that. You know, it's weird because
what?
Fetish literature are really a thriving industry. In fact, it's very lucrative.
Yeah,
what I read.
Because those, if you cater to a certain group with that fetish, then they're probably gonna spend for your product.
But the thing is, there's not a small population. There's a lot of them.
Powerful, they're just secretly hiding.
Is it? Oh, okay.
We have 69 SD left.
Oh, oh, that's that.
Come on!
Please
hit!
No! Please let this work.
Yeah!
You don't have to wait.
Miss.
If you get into trouble, run!
Oh, no.
Please hit! This thing won't give up!
I summon thee! I failed to finish it off.
I should have used karma. And wait, they're wasting their.
You can finish it up.
Only one enemy left.
And
please hit.
Will Hama work?
Please hit.
Whoa! They're gone.
This thing won't give up. Obey my command.
Their SPs are slowly running out.
To finish it off.
What are you going to do?
Kill Hama.
Duh.
You're draining all your SPs.
I know, but
everybody's going to waste their SP if I don't do this.
Oh, come on!
You couldn't defeat it.
I summon thee.
I suggest you don't cast Karma anymore as well.
I gotta attack.
You can use other spells like Ajiao or Jianga. What is it immune against?
So no slash attack.
Or you can switch to a physical persona and use some of the skills.
Rakunda.
No, that's slash.
Zane.
I think Vetala has.
I think Zane is good.
I think Vet. No, that's slash.
Oh, that's slash attack.
I think Vetala has a strike attack. Check. Kill rush. Yeah.
Kill rush. Why not? Strike attack.
Charge!
Oh no! Oh no!
Whoa! Hey!
Yukari has diorama! Wow!
Obey my command! I failed to finish it off.
Just
still alive?
Kill it!
The battle's over! No sh-
I think I need the healing one. I think it's second.
Oh yeah! Hey! I leveled up! 26.
That's good.
Better heal.
Yes!
Yukari still has tons of SP.
Oh, right.
Well, you're almost fully healed anyway.
Yeah.
All that for 23,000 yen.
Oh, there.
That's it.
And like, just like that,
floor 80.
We're in floor 80!
85th floor!
We can do it, Mike!
Five more floors, can you do it?
Yes.
I saw you. I
There's an item there.
Yeah, it's just like this.
There's another item there. Where? Look at the map. Oh, nice.
This is a medicine. This is a dead end. Not peace. Oh, crap. Gotta hide. Please turn around. I don't need your disturbance.
Have you played any other dungeon crawling games?
Dungeon crawling? I'm not really into dungeon crawling. Wait.
So this is the first?
Oh yes, I have.
What?
Which but game? It's a really old game.
Yeah.
Lufia 2. You familiar?
I heard of it.
There's a dungeon portion in the game. And it's 100 floors. So... And it's really difficult.
Is Persona 3 easy or difficult?
Persona 3 is expanded. The one in Lufia 2 is very minimized. There's not really one.
Oh, three of them. Jupiter Strike Eagle. First.
Jupiter give me a Eagle. Sec. What do I have? Miragi? Let's just hope this works.
Burn some eagles. Nope.
Aww.
Obey my command. I failed. The enemy's
lightning.
Lightning.
Shocker.
Couldn't finish it off.
Yeah. Two enemies
left. Are you gonna cast Zio or just kill them physically?
I have enough.
85th floor, can you still make it? Ooh, yeah!
Oh well, I'll just attack, damn it.
So indecisive.
Come on!
Marin Karen!
I forgot to ask to serve
F. Oh,
come on, everybody's missing!
Uh oh! You're weak against wind!
Stupid!
Okay, careful! Uh oh, Rufus, you're in big trouble now!
I'm in big trouble. Oh, he missed! I'm alive!
Cast him as you.
Yeah.
Switch to Take Mikazuchi. You wouldn't want to repeat everything, right?
Oh no, I don't want that to happen.
You found the enemy's weakness. Here's our chance for an all-out attack.
Here's our chance for an all-out attack.
The battle's over. Good job.
Please give me a help.
Hey, Narcissus.
Narcissus.
You fuse him away. Do you want him back?
Yeah, sure.
Welcome Narcissus into your heart.
Oh, that's uncomfortable. I have 180,000 yen, Mike. I'm rich.
There's another item.
Where is it? Oh, there you go. Get out of the way, you carry!
Can you make it to the 85th floor?
Let's hope so.
81! 4 more to go.
Yeah, I get it. You just said it. An item.
Magic sandal!
I wonder... Whoa, better.
It boosts the wearer's magic.
Then I guess I'll give this to Jibbe. Still wearing inline skates.
Look at Junpei's SP, it's almost full.
Yeah, it's weird. It's because all of his attacks are for
physical. Stairs.
Hey, this is the stairs, but
it's all you.
No time for you, buddy.
Oh no!
Too late.
A surprise attack.
Uh oh! No, Junpei!
Whoa! Using Akihiko's attack on me.
What's the weak? I think
this guy's weak against
wind.
Yeah, this one is.
No. That's the one. That's
weak against.
The other one's lightning. So cast some Zyanga. Then he can switch to Fortuna for Garu.
Good choice. The enemy is down.
Well done.
Or unless you're gonna let Yukari do it. It's up to you.
Let's check. Yeah. Wait. Yukari has a lot of SP.
Yeah. You can slash the bird down. You can slash the bird so it dies.
Yeah. First, let's direct the
knockdown.
All right.
Oh yeah. Marin Karen.
Understood.
Until her SP is zero. Marin Karen.
Understood.
Why did you attack that?
Great choice.
Okay.
The enemy's down. Let's finish.
You just laugh again. Yeah.
That was a great battle.
Narcissus.
I already have that.
Damn it! Second one. If you want the cash.
You're so used to this, are you?
It's just a matter of
skill.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You don't get strategy guide for nothing. Oh, I really need to heal.
Yeah, I heal.
Again?
You gotta be careful. Are you playing with fire here?
No!
Ah! Are you gonna ask Yukari to do it for you, or are you gonna cast the wind yourself?
After me,
it's a beetle.
Nah, I gotta do it my own.
Fortuna. That's 6 SP.
The enemy is down! Now's your chance! Our chance for an all-out attack!
When Fortuna attacks by,
spinning her inside.
Spinning her wheel, yeah. It makes me feel kind of weird inside.
You're crazy. Ah! What are you going after?
The weapon.
Oh, I thought you were going to. I thought it was the XP. Oh! Fortuna has leveled up. Oh, yeah! Bow, bow.
Let me double check that. Do I really, really, really have Ares? Yes, I do.
Yeah. He really wants to multiply.
There's another one there. Oh, what a bother.
Oh, dead end. Look at the map. There's nothing there.
Oh!
Three more floors. Can you do it? There's the stairs. Oh,
whoa! Holy shit.
That's a lot of enemies.
Use a bow if you have one.
Piercing attacks.
Are you gonna fight this or escape? You can.
Who's piercing attack?
Yukari has it. You can escape if you want.
Yukari and...
Only Yukari.
I think Junpei has one.
No.
Yeah, he,
okay.
He's gotta call him.
What about the relic?
There's no weakness for the relic.
Understood.
The relic is immune to any weaknesses.
The relic?
Oh, this one! I didn't notice this guy. Damn! Yeah, I gotta go.
You can't escape.
I think if you get the advantage, escape is 100% successful all the time.
Really? That's helpful.
You're playing with fire. You really want to repeat everything.
No!
I think you really want to repeat everything.
No, I don't.
I'll scan the target.
Yeah, let's try my battle. 17 SP left.
Stop trying to kill me!
Help me! This thing won't give up! Use Mudo skills.
Mudo.
It's weak against darkness.
Ow! Marin Karen!
There are three enemies left!
What are you gonna do?
I only have this.
Close. Hang in there.
Nobody's attacking. They keep healing.
Right.
Hang in there.
Hey, she's got diorama.
Yeah.
And she's in love just like that.
And your charm.
Damn it.
Two enemies left. Hey, can you hear me? Snap out of it.
What?
Yeah.
What happens if you charm a charmed person?
That's confusing.
Defeat it.
I failed to finish it off.
Oh
no!
The hell?
Don't attack! Don't attack! Don't attack!
Oh.
Oh no! Damn it, Pupitza!
Yeah. That was a close one.
You want to return to the first floor?
Why?
You're almost gone. Look at your status.
What the?
Is he using that? Check it.
Wait.
Yep.
Oh. Nah.
Are you gonna heal? You need to heal. Can you still fight? Look at your status. Maybe you can use some snuff souls to get some SP back.
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah, four.
Snuff soul.
Yeah, use one on yourself, Mitsuru and Yukari. Mitsuru and Yukari.
Mitsuru? Don't waste this!
Anything there? Anything there? It's a long path there. Oh, is it a dead end? No.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's a dead end. Two more floors! Two paths. That's
hey,
the stairs.
It's the stairs.
Kill. These guys again.
The enemy's weak.
Okay.
Why don't you just slash them? Why do you have to cast Madara? I don't understand that.
I have to attack both of them.
It's up to you. It's your choice.
Well, let's see. If we're just going to use attack, then let's get the one with the best. The highest strength.
Because if you're gonna use Madara, because your reasoning is it attacks everybody, then use somebody with a stronger magic stat.
Yeah.
on has higher agility.
Two enemies left.
Oh, I forgot. I should have
obey my command. I failed to finish it off.
Oh.
Last one. Don't let your guard down. This thing won't give up. The shadows are getting stronger as well.
Oh, Junpei's tired.
Junpei's down. One person down.
I don't even know if there's anything past that. Are you turning around? Are you turning around? Oh. Dang. Only I had X-ray vision.
Oh no! Hell no, you're not getting me! No choice. Gotta get this guy.
Win!
Two of them. Attack!
Right at that?
Yeah.
Nagaru.
Choice. The enemy is down.
Here's a chance. Let's get him.
Get him.
I thought you're tired.
Will Yukari be tired?
Not yet. Not yet. Please, please let this be worth it.
Glowing enemy.
Do I need that? Forgot. Well, let's fight anyway. Aiko!
There are two strong enemies. Attack!
And I think this one is Take.
Take Mikazuchi.
Take
him.
Keep it up.
Wow, that's
two enough. Enemies left. The enemy is down.
The enemy's down. Let's finish this. You'll fall by my hand.
Obey
my command.
Please let this end.
I failed to finish it off.
That one just won't
die.
I can do it. Yukari-chan defeated an enemy.
One more.
I just attacked. What?
Oh.
Dead.
Oh!
I did not see that.
She's
the
dead.
The battle's over. No shot.
Hey, level 4.
Wow, I need that. I think it's this one.
Oh!
Missed it.
Wasted opportunity. I have an advice for you.
What?
Since your party members are probably gonna get tired in the next few battles,
yeah?
What if you skip any battle and head directly to the boss? So that you can still fight the boss during this night with a full party. Replace Junpei with Akihiko. You still have a four member party for the boss.
Yeah, that's good. So do you fight
that? There's a gold hand, it's up to you. It's your choice. You missed your chance.
I missed my chance.
Oof.
Dang.
If you can skip, then you can still fight the boss during this evening.
That's a good idea. Let's do that. Let's skip everything.
But of course, if a shadow is in the way, then it might be risky to, you know, not fight. Like that dude there. The stairs are behind him, I think.
Oh man.
And you're trapped.
Can I get it?
Nope.
No.
Alright.
There are three enemies. It's weak against ice.
Weak against ice.
Use Mudo skills. It's weak.
You
against
can try to escape, but
three
it's
enemies
of course
left.
Risky. Okay.
I told you. It's
oh! Ow!
Miss.
Oh. Ulinpa is
panic.
Junpei is panic.
What's the weakness of the Cupid?
They're weak again.
It's weak ice. Against ice. Okay. Junpei Kun is in a panic.
Let Mitsuru take care of it. Knock down.
Understood.
I just attack this guy.
I summon thee. Don't leave the job unfinished. I failed to finish it off. Give up.
Junpei's panic.
Oh.
Whoa.
Okay.
The enemies return to normal.
Are you gonna cast some Bufu? Switch to Fortuna. Oh.
Fortuna! Fortuna sounds like the name of a appliance brand.
Why?
Oh, shit. Bufu?
Bufu.
It's like,
that's the way!
One like
more.
General Electric.
Way. Here's our chance for an all-out attack.
You think Ikari will be tired?
Oh, please don't
be tired.
No shadows are left.
Okay,
good.
Narcissus.
I already have that. I've got so many things to sell.
Okay, time to go up. One more floor. So that's one strategy to use. Avoid everything, head for the boss.
Yeah.
There's the stairs!
Where? Oh, there you go. Well, let's check first. If there's an enemy in the way, then let's not bother.
There's an enemy there.
Oh well. I'm gonna risk it.
So since only one party member is tired, you can still fight the boss with four members.
Yeah.
With Akihiko filling in that slot. Because if you're able to beat this boss tonight, then you're free of Tartarus until the next
full moon,
yeah. Okay, Ruffles, it's been a very long episode. Time to call it.
Sure.
You reach the next checkpoint, and Junpei has gone home.
Aww.
So why don't you add Akihiko first and then save the game? Finally, some action for Akihiko.
Finally, some action. And time for you to change to
Beast Facts.
Beast Facts. What else?
That's it.
That's it. Inline skates. They're all inline skates.
Let me save the game.
This one.
Yeah. Actually, it's the other one. Whatever. Thank you for joining us, and we'll see you next time as Rufus faces the boss in the 85th floor. Please subscribe.